past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down in a booth cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile, and he said, "Would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? Feeling a little low." She said, "I'm off in an hour, and I know where we can go." So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, "I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? Said, "When it's getting kind of rough over here, I think of that day sitting down at the pier, and I close my eyes, see her pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to ride for a while. I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy, too young for him," they told her. "Travelin' soldier, our love will never end. Waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never gonna be alone when the letters say soldier's coming home. Game. The Lord's Prayer said and the anthem sang, and a man said, "Folks, would you bow your heads for a list of local Vietnam dead?" Crying alone under the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one name read, nobody really cared, but a pretty little girl coming.